Hey YouTube, what's up? It's the Tempest again. Still playing with my buddy Paul. I don't know how many of these games I'll end up uploading. This is just another round of Shadow Paladin versus Tachikaze. I got fucked over last game. I didn't draw like any grade ones, so I got my ass whooped by a Raptor Brake Ride, which is what the deck's supposed to do. But this time I'm hoping I can pull it out, a win, maybe turn it around. What do you think? You think I can win this?
No.
Were you just complaining about something? In your hand? No?
Nope.
Do you really? Okay, well. Alright. We'll see. I'm really wishing that I had Mordred Phantom right now. I like it a lot more than Dark Dictator, honestly. Yeah. I'm waiting for February. I can't wait. Do you suppose anyone's gonna build Link Joker? I just thought of that. Because nobody here is really into it enough to build it, except for maybe Locke. And if he built it, it would be like one infinite zero dragon. And that would be it. Yeah, I can't
it's
imagine.
Locke. I mean,
Locke. He needs to build it. It just locks everything.
I just realized that.
I feel so bad now. He has to build. Oh my gosh. Okay.
So he can get his ass whooped, just like how the show goes.
Apparently that deck's a really only late game deck because it doesn't start its combos off until you can either play Nebula Lord or play Infinite Zero. Because
at that point you're fucked.
Right. Because early game the only thing that you have that actually locks stuff without having something already locked is
Mobius Breath.
Yeah.
And then Stardust Unicorn.
Well, yeah, but
if you actually get Mobius Breath.
Right. Then you can use him. But. You know. Wait, isn't Unicorn an act, or is it an auto?
It's an act when your opponent has a lock to it.
Right, and so Mobius Breath has to hit the lock, though.
Yeah.
So you can't actually use... Yeah! The fuck? Okay, that's dumb. But what's the point of Mobius Breath dragon anyway? You're not even going to deal with anything, is it?
Early game fucking screwing with your opponent.
Early game pressure, that's about it. Alright, whatever. Am I going first or are you going first?
Remember, you keep losing.
Oh, boy, yeah. Well, cool. That's cool. I'll just do this then. I don't know. I'll do it first. Wait a second. I'll pass over to you. Actually, yeah, I'll pass over to you. Well, I'm going to throw your thing away.
Just play it again.
That's what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
What are you writing?
Let's see. Sonic Noah.
Love for Collins.
Okay.
Wait, what? Oh, was that your drag track?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I wasn't that hard. I like my hand, but I kind of want two cards. So, yeah, that would be good. That'd be good. 13. Yo. That was good. That'd be good. 11 to Vanguard.
Power.
15 to Vanguard. So. Her?
Yeah.
Fine.
Okay. Really hard.
No guard. Oh, that isn't good. I saw you. I'm already dead. I go?
Yep.
Please.
Yeah, fuck you.
I mean, my odds weren't good, but I needed something better than Bad Car.
Why didn't you do it last turn? Oh, yeah.
Because I used Nemen instead. And Nemen.
Didn't you just not use Nemen and use him last turn?
Probably. 17 back card.
Take it. Fuck!
Well, thank you, Vanguard.
Okay.
Sweet. I actually have a card I can do now.
My turn?
Alright, yeah, but.
Fuck you.
Oh, no grade 3? Or I have to ride a Raptor? Or worse, a Dark Rex. Oh, I bet you have to ride a Dark Rex.
Vanguard.
No bird. See?
Fuck you. Vanguard then. See?
It's not gonna happen anytime soon. Come back to the last. $22.
Take it. Power.
There we go. $16.
Two. There.
Yeah, I guess so.
YOLO. Just fuck you.
You got it. Bind Darkrex. Push for game.
Yep, you lose now.
Keep hitting Ildana's. Don't worry, man. I'll fall for that. $20. You know what? Alright, 17 to Vanguard. That's right, I guess. Not good. This is where it starts to get hard, because we don't have.
Finally?
Hold your block.
Oh,
doesn't matter, really.
Yeah.
Break red. Hey, two. And he's at 23 and a half, right? That's it.
Yep.
Fortunately, I don't think I can beat your hand again, considering you just have two perfect legends, man.
Yep.
I go.
Yep.
For those of you playing at home, yes, he drive checked two perfect guards this turn. Count them. Two.
Yep.
What a Red Tide, 20k Vanguard, three stages. What you gonna do? Yeah, that's right. Heal. How hard are we this? Oh, you're at 5?
Yes.
Okay. I can't heal them. I miss that scripture right now. So go ahead. You must have another great green there somewhere.
Nope.
Oh, there's one of them even. I can't believe it. We switched decks and you're still outdrawing me. This is not good. This is not good at all. Again, we're in New York, honestly. Let me check your triggers. You got one heal over there.
Hey, you can't be me.
One crit.
One, two, three.
Three triggers or three crits?
Three crits. Okay.
So that makes it four. Oh, yeah, just another one.
50-50.
Yeah, 50-50. 50-50, you'll hit a trigger. 50-50, that triggers a crit. Basically. It's really no brain. I probably shouldn't hurt it.
It can't be me. No matter how hard you try.
Take it.
Power?
That was my 50-50. My turn?
Yep.
This deck is trolling me. Maybe if I had gotten a crit, I would have lived. Shit.
Really? I went through all that effort to kill those bitches.
I know. Yeah, right. Crit, almost. 27. Maybe I will last year, I don't know.
I tried.
Go ahead.
Fuck you.
Find Dark Rex. That's the game. Oh, wait, you.
I used Dark Rex. I see that, Rex.
Okay. Honestly, if I were you, I would have discarded the Raptor instead of the Dark Rex first one. That's just me though.
Didn't
swing with this column.
Couldn't predict it.
Swing with that column instead. Because it'll be the same power, it'll be the same stages, and then when you retire him, he'll be 3 points. Unless you're gonna retire both those two, in which case it doesn't matter. It all depends. Vanguard?
Yep.
Alright, what you gonna do, bro? No. 33, 36.
Yeah.
So.
Hey. 7, 15, 25, 33, 36, yeah.
Wait. I blocked it. I probably ought to kill trigger stuff.
Go ahead.
Yep, I'm out of heals. Down to the wire. Okay, Vanguard. 20 years they've been married,
and they did everything. I have one here. That could be done. And only that will save my ass. Yeah, only that will save my ass. Go ahead.
Crit. Power.
Game.
All the grade threes. Good game, my friend. I was able to outlast you somehow. I call it luck, but I don't know. Good game though.
I accidentally used the Star Trek instead of.
Instead of
the other blast in my hand.
The Star Trek?
Spectre.
Oh.